Capitals remedying the situation, dumping it on down as Tanev labors back for it. The linesmen say no icing. Ovechkin put a bump on. Ovechkin steals and scores! Alex Ovechkin!
He started the play, and he's going to finish off the play and tie it up. Two quick goals for the Caps. A much better period than they had in the first. There's Tanev going back, and look at Ovi. He makes sure he finishes his check in the corner. They turn it over. He gobbles it up and puts it top corner. Look at the reaction of Vladar. He thought he knew it was going top shelf, didn't have his gloves set, and he rips it through him.
Net empty, six attackers on in red for the Flames. Jensen spins it on around. Alex Ovechkin on the way. He scores. Alex Ovechkin has tied Jaromír Jágr.
Yep, you could just feel that. What a pass by Tom Wilson after that. Off the half ball, and the Caps fans know this is history in the making here for the Great Eight. 766 goals, third all-time. He's tied it up.
And the Capital captain makes no mistake with the empty net yawning.
And what a slick move by Tom. You know, Tom had a sense that Ovi was close by, turns his stick properly to angle the puck,